And we moved, and I wonder if when we moved, the bank didn't find us.
The bank doesn't always look, but free money waiting to be claimed. One day after our story aired, News 5 viewers are cashing in and telling us their stories. No matter how folks get separated from their dough, they're always happy to be reunited.
Yeah, that's an understatement, huh? With $1.5 billion in unclaimed money, too, in the state of Ohio. Some of it could have your name on it. News 5's Andrew Setters tracked down a woman who recently claimed some long-lost money.
How many times have you bought a lottery ticket hoping to cash in? Well, we found a way that people are scoring some cold, hard cash, and the odds are a whole lot better. Last year, some 46,000 people cashed in across Ohio by checking the unclaimed funds list. The average score, about $1,300. Let's just say Ann McMackin is above average.
And she said you should get about $7,500 back.
Ann's husband passed away about 4 months ago, and that's when she first got word of this missing money.
And I was redoing the estate with the lawyer, and she called me and said, you have some unclaimed funds out there. And I was very surprised.
She's not exactly sure where it came from, maybe an old bank account that got lost in the shuffle when she moved.
That's all I can think, is that I forgot about it, and I'm grateful it's there. That comes in real handy.
And she's glad to be reunited with her long-lost cash.
I just put it in the bank right now, and I'm just thinking about what I should do with it, you know, looking at the market or whatnot, but I probably will invest it.
If you don't want to play here, you can go online to our website, WLWT.com. Check to see if you have any unclaimed funds. If you find some in your name, make sure you let us know about it by going to our Facebook page. Andrew Setters, News.